got Bob Fort and a Jersey Duke from Collegeville, Pennsylvania. He's a retired, well, was chief of police. He also had a plumbing and electrical service, and he also was a gunsmith.
He had everything covered, didn't he?
He was a jack of all trades. I won't say the rest.
Damn flusher shooter.
Red light.
What the heck?
Too quick on the trigger.
Yep. Bob, go to the 40